We had the Honorable Mayor Leanne Dalziel come in today Ohaka to learn more about the work that we have been doing in partnership with Christchurch and Said, the Economic Development Agency, and ARA Institute of Canterbury. So we showcased several projects where ARA colleagues and learners have been working with some really cutting-edge startups who are housed here in Te Ohaka.
We had a really good opportunity to talk about our research hub and the connection with Te Ohaka and ARA, and really about how we can add value to our students. We add value to our researchers. We also add value to industry.
To showcase our relationship and the value and impact for ARA and for Ministry of Awesome and for innovation in the city of Otatahi.
And so it's a chance to say that we are actively engaged in, you know, driving innovation and commercialisation here within Christchurch.
And the partnership here with ARA and Ministry of Awesome is what you've explained incredibly well. A lot of the stories that I heard were about that serendipity. It was that moment where they met somebody who knew somebody who connected them with somebody. You can do that in New Zealand. I mean, our country is just right sized for entrepreneurs.